Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here. We'll go to more Bowser's Fury. I guess we're gonna go take this guy on again with another one. I wasn't gonna, but I was like, you know what? I'm already here, I've already seen the thing, let's do it. I've already done a little bit of damage to him too. Now I use a few more attacks. As you can see, this sledge is very hard to walk in. Guess that counts as a hit. You okay there? That's I can just run out of his range. Literally on the butt cheek of Mario's frickin' frame. Like before he can run out of his range. Got it. Got that one too.
Ha!
All right, we'll try that one again. Okay, that only took me 2 tries. I'll take it. Thanks for the help, Junior, but yeah, you can deal with those bozos while I need to get this key in there. Okay, there we go. Yeah. I don't know if it was anything. What's in there? It's supposed to be wash. I don't know who. Trying to defeat him with this bell. Okay, that one didn't take very long. Got it. Well, that took a little longer than I wanted, but we got here. All right. We're good here, so we'll call this a day. So, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14, and see you next time more Bowser's Fury.